Jordan and Pippen, 7 on the shot clock. Good defense by Detroit in the half court. They're going back down to Longley, backing in, and he gets called for traveling. Rick Mahorn, that wasn't a veteran defensive move, was it?
It's a classic move that only can run. He puts a lot of defensive pressure, leans on him, then just backs out of the way, and the offensive guy who's trying to work to get position falls over. It's happened for years.
And now Mahorn's talking to Longley, and I mean, he is talking to Luke.